I gaze from my tower. I look at the other tower, and I wish to see it destroyed. Except I can't see shit. My render distance doesn't show the other side. Fuck.
All right.
What's up, YouTube?
Come back here. We need to do a game.
To those of you wondering, we're sorry we're not in the Bedrock Chamber, but I had a little... Oh, son of a bitch.
I think Dan's broken again.
Very much broken.
How broken?
Blue screen.
Oh,
what? What's up, YouTube? This is our issue as usual. I am Max, and I'm here with...
Courier Dan.
Tim.
Enigma.
Right.
Guys, with the right name this
time. Doing it in order, guys.
Oh, I thought Rhino was going to go last again.
Pip the kitten.
Are you in creative mode?
Maybe.
Rhino, say your goddamn name.
Rhino. Just,
I would have said your goddamn name.
Enigma. I'm not that much of a smart ass.
Enigma, sorry. I was distracted by Pip and how cute she is.
Now excuse me while I steal all the green off this course.
What? Hell, staring at RL Yoshi.
Rhino, put that back!
I am Skullmageddon! Yeah!
Skullmageddon! Rhino, what are you doing?
He's stealing the green, is what he said.
Rhino! So, welcome to the next Minecraft party board. This one is called Strife Clouds. It's funny, because Final Fantasy.
Rhino, you distracted him to the point he didn't even introduce me.
You were the first person I walked up to!
Oh, really? I wasn't even looking at the screen.
Whatever. Anyway, point is, I walked up to you and you said Tim, but whatever. Anyway, this is Strife Clouds. It is kind of a simpler board. It's kind of just a pretty much go along one path for a lot of it. But here's the thing. You might notice there are only two pedestals for packed ice.
Yeah, they look vaguely like penises. Chests.
So you gotta wonder, how come there's only two things? Well, that's because this is a 2v2 team board.
Does this mean we'll only be doing 2v2 minigames?
No. We will be doing free-for-all and 2v2. We will not be doing 1v3 minigames, though.
Aw, I wanted to play
Dress. We might do some 1v3 minigames if I can find a way to make it... You know what? We'll do 1v3 minigames. We'll do all minigames, so we just won't do them as often. Anyway, here's the gimmick to this board. You guys do not need to follow me, basically... each team will go down a separate path. The red team will go down the red path, and you probably figure the rest out. You'll notice that there are points where you have to hop along the clouds rather than just keep walking. If you at any point fall to the ground, you have to go back to start and you lose any remaining spaces you had to move. This includes if you throw an Ender Pearl, miss, and land on the ground. Now, another thing... Anytime you come to an intersection, you can go any direction except the way you came from. And also, lastly, there are these areas that are just a kind of the corner made of lapis lazuli and redstone blocks. This is a trading area where you can, no matter where your teammate is, if you pass by here, you can stop and you can choose to exchange or take money and items from your teammate if they agree to. So, for example, if Dan's partner is Tim, just for example, and Dan stands here, he could ask to get 15 gold from Tim so that he can buy the ice next turn or something. Ice is shared, nothing else is. Minigames still work the same as usual, so does minigames for Max. So even in minigames, teams will be broken. However, if there's a 2v2 minigame, it will always be the teams of this board.
Okay.
Now, Rhino, where are you?
I think he went under here.
He took a dirt nap.
Hi, Rhino.
Hi, I was going to have a dramatic entrance.
Falling from the board isn't such a bad thing, because it could used to be strategical if you went the wrong way.
That is true. If you wish, if you want, you can end up back at the start and whatnot. Now, here's another thing, though. As you remember, back in the Towers of Torment, Dan was the winner. Dan, you get to choose your teammate, and the other two players will make up the other team. Who do you want? Do you want... Tim, E, or the guy who keeps killing himself?
That was once.
What?
Do you have anything to say to convince me?
The one floor.
I just realized your teeth are misaligned.
Do you have anything to say to convince me?
You're scaring him!
Do you have anything to say to convince me?
I am Rhino.
Wait, what about my last candidate, Dan?
Aww.
Pip, will you be my partner?
You want Pip to say something?
Aww.
The silence is audible.
Meow. Pip doesn't want to be my partner.
Pip said
I'll
no.
take Rhino instead, then.
I knew that.
Alright, it is Team Milk Delivery.
Woo!
What?
Versus Team E.T.
Okay.
So, it is Rhino and Dan. You know what, Rhino and Dan, do you want red or blue?
I'll leave it to Rhino to choose, since I chose him as my partner.
Blue, okay. And E and Tim, you will take red. So, I will grab a sign to label these, just so we don't forget. So you are.
Which way we go, or do we have to go in the direction that our team?
For the first time, you have to go in the direction of your gate. Any other time you end up here at start, though, you can go either way. And milk delivery. All right.
I don't get it.
Because Rhino loves milk and courier Dan.
Okay.
Come on, get with the times.
Calcium.
All right, and everybody go ahead and grab your stuff from your chest.
So wait, are we ET or EZ?
You're ET.
All right, Dan, what you got hiding in that rib cage?
All right, so...
What am I hiding in this rib cage?
Yeah, he said there's stuff in the chest.
Oh!
All right, anyway, to determine turn order, in order to keep it even, it's going to be a one... It's going to alternate between team members. In order to decide which team goes first, we're going to do the number from 1 to 10, except only one person from each team guesses. So... And it's just a number from 1 to 10 this time. I figured it out. Team Milk Delivery, choose someone to represent you and give your answer.
You want to do it, or should I? Punch me if you want me to do it. Okay.
He just wants
we will go with 7.
All right, Team ET, choose someone who will guess the number.
You. Hey, why'd you punch me?
We're punching to see who goes.
I said you before you punched me.
E, say a number from 1 to 10 that is not 7.
5.
Team ET goes first. It was 4.
Yay!
So it's going to go...
you pip.
And since E was the one who guessed, it's going to go Enigma, Dan, Tim... Rhino.
Can Rhino go second instead
Rhino
of me?
Rhino is never... Right? What?
Can Rhino go second instead of me because I chose the number that was worse?
All right. Okay, then. All right. It's going to go Enigma, Rhino, Tim, Dan.
Can I have a fish third. And
Pip? In this is
there you
going
go.
To,
you go
this
second,
is going to be annoying
Rhino.
To remember, though. Enigma, Rhino, Tim, Dan. It doesn't spell
Ertst?
It. Ertst? I'm going to... You know what? I'm gonna write down in a sticky note because before it was based on just the player order thing there, but Enigma, Rhino, Tim. So Dan, you went last on both of your boards so far.
And this one was by choice.
Fair enough. All right. So now, to start this off, I will place the packed ice now because we're going back to a packed ice being somewhere, and you should be able to see for the most part. In order to keep it even to start off. The packed ice is going to be
in the center,
right here, up here, guys.
On this spot that I'm on.
Yeah, we see.
It's so that way it's more even, so it's not closer to one team as opposed to the other. I mean, it's technically one space closer to the red team, but whatever.
Anyway. Well, if you went on the other side, it would be one space closer to the blue team.
Yeah. There's no way to make that even.
It's okay. Watch E and I both fall off while jumping.
Let the ones begin.
All right. Now, Enigma, go ahead and do your roll. It begins, everybody. Make sure you grab your stuff from your chest, though.
We did.
Grab a fish first.
Oh, yeah.
No,
I'm nearly dead.
You leave Pip alone.
I'm nearly dead from starving.
Oh, right. Didn't I give you food?
No.
Nope. No, you didn't give us food.
How do I keep forgetting to do that? All right.
Because you're an evil overlord who doesn't give a shit about the players.
Because you gave Pip all our food.
Well, yeah, obviously. I mean, Pip is, like, almost twice as big as she was when I first got her.
Still cute as ever, right?
Cats grow faster than dogs because cats don't grow nearly as big.
All right, anyway, E, go ahead and roll.
What did I
You got a 4.
Yeah.
You go on the red side.
Yep.
So I get gold straight ahead, straight away, I mean?
Yep.
4.
All right, now go ahead, Rhino.
Glory to us, Rhino.
2. Not very glorious. All right, Tim, go ahead and roll.
No,
not over here. Not player roller, stupid. The dice.
Where's dice?
Over here. Tim, you're not fully blind.
Yes. Ask me to read the sign that I can't see. 7. 1.
I was standing 2. And I said over here. So.
5. I get to go up the ladders.
Yeah, the ladder does not count as a space. It's just here to look fancy.
I was curious about that.
Rainbow Falls.
No, I this think of a...
This reminds me of the cloud map.
Rainbow Castle. This reminds me of the Rainbow Castle.
Of what?
This was originally going to be a lot more elaborate, and it was going to be like a cloud palace, but then it ended up how it is.
It's like the cloud level with the rainbow carpet in Mario 64.
Yeah, all right, go, Rainbow Ride. Go ahead, Dan.
I got a 6.
All right.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I can see the ice already.
Your money is waiting for you, Dan.
Who knew climbing a cloud would be so difficult?
I know. You know where your spot is, at least, right?
Yeah.
You set your spawn, right?
I think so.
Spawn set. For me, anyway.
Alright. It's time for a minigame now. Naturally. I don't remember if we made a new 2v2 game. Let's see if we have.
By the way, are we going 20 turns?
Yeah, we have. We're gonna... What?
Are we going 20 turns again, like always?
Yeah.
Of course.
Oh, did ever fix the giant cube of stone?
I did not. We just won't play that one.
Okay.
And we have a new 2v2 game, but we'll play that later. First, we're going to play... Spud Scamper!
What?
What?
This is
the one that I built literally before we started playing. Alright. Here's what this one is, everybody. In this chest, there is a baked potato. I will take that. And now, here's what this is going to be. I will be, you know, singing the whole hot potato theme, or basically I'll just have a timer going. And when the timer runs out, whoever is holding the hot potato is out. And
what
it goes
on the ground.
What? If it's on the ground and nobody's touching it, I will stop the timer and wait for someone to pick it up. That, or I'll pick it up and throw it at someone.
Okay.
You're allowed to walk around is a thing. Also, if you walk into fire, and as in if you catch on fire, you're automatically out.
Oh.
I had to say that quickly before Rhino walked in.
No
anyway,
punching.
So also, just so you know, this does not get golden stuff for the team. This only, as usual, gets it only for the winner. So
it's a free-for-all.
Yeah. So it's still, the rules are still the same. The only difference for the mini games is that the 2v2s always have the same team thing. So anyway.
Okay.
And also, you will have no idea when the timer is up.
Right.
Until you say it's over.
Someone pick it up. Right. Hot potato, pass
here
it
you
on. I don't want to sing this song because the 4-year-old of the house sings it like crazy all the time.
Did he just toss it into the fire?
I didn't hear a rule against it.
Okay, new rule. If the potato goes in the fire, whoever last had it is out. Starting now. Not Tim is not out.
Okay.
All right.
Well, he does get the potato first.
Nah, just start again. All right, everybody. Remember, you're allowed to walk around and stuff.
Oh, what?
Take it.
Also, I'm not looking so I can't.
Dan is out.
Dan is out. Okay, Dan, go ahead and just leave the arena. Or die.
No punching.
No punching.
I didn't mean to.
No punching.
Wait, I was punched out?
No. You did that on your own.
It's just, I said no punching because someone punched Rhino.
Rhino's almost at the fire.
The timer stopped, guys. Someone pick it up.
Oh. Right.
No, I said the timer stopped because nobody was picking it up. Damn, are you just going to hold on to it, or?
Oh. Well, I wasn't. Okay. I don't get this game.
What are you doing? What was Rhino even doing?
I don't know.
I couldn't find the cue key.
And the timer is up!
Oh.
Rhino had it last. Rhino's out.
I don't. This game is.
Is he gonna set himself on fire?
Yeah.
It's just me and Enigma now.
Yep. The timer's much shorter this time.
I feel like I was getting picked on.
Wait, Enigma, you and me are on the same team.
I wonder why.
I know, but we What do I do?
You still gotta keep doing it, because the prize only goes to one of you. I mean, sure, there's a second prize thing, but...
It's behind you!
And the timer's up!
Oh.
Enigma was the winner, and Tim was in second.
Okay. Well, we're on the same team, so... Cool.
How?
Oh, right, my squad's
die?
Still back here. There we go. I'm here now.
How did Rhino not die, just out of curiosity?
He died.
From being caught on fire.
He went out in time or something. I don't know. Anyway, so it's 10 gold each of you, and Enigma also gets an item.
I love how I just toss it in the fire.
Oh, you zoomed.
No.
I just caught that on camera, how you zoomed away like that.
Yeah, I will admit, I had a rule for that, I just forgot to say it. And, Enigma, you get a cactus.
Tossing the potato in the fire.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Alright, Enigma gets a cactus. And, now, Enigma is also your turn, I'll roll for you, I guess.
Yes, please.
You rolled a 9.
One. Oh, you're gonna pass me up. That? We also get extremely high rolls this course.
And suddenly nothing but cookies. Oh, shit!
What?
I didn't start doing the bonus ice yet. Enigma, finish moving.
At least you remember to turn 2 this time.
2, 3, 4,
and it should be easy to keep track of.
At least you didn't just say you were starting and actually didn't start.
8, 9. Here we go.
Alright, I'll grab your item. You got
I get 2 items one turn. Woo!
Got a potion of invisibility.
It's gonna be 2 different,
Someone explain potion of invisibility to him. Rhino, I'll roll for you, or don't do your turn yet. I need to do the bonus ice.
Because the bonus ice for Towers of Torment and Vault 14 were the same.
Were they?
Yeah.
Oh, that was entirely accidental. I didn't. That's probably because it was so long in between. I did not mean to do that. Oh yeah, yeah. Minigame robbery and slow. Yeah, I guess I reused those for some reason.
Rip.
And I was gonna call shenanigans if you did it a third game in a row.
I'm deliberately avoiding that now. Don't worry. Minigame is the same in every single one. But
of course, I'll.
Dan is slightly salty, even though he won.
No. He's not. He's not being salty. I don't think. I'm pretty sure he's just pointing it out.
Yeah, I'm just
making sure it doesn't happen again.
Yeah.
Rhino,
what were you doing?
What?
He was pretending to
I'm just
snore.
Watching from the top of the rainbow and.
Ow. Oh yeah, and everyone here except Enigma has so far won a board.
Well, I won the event thing, so there's that.
Yeah, he did win the event out of the 14th vault.
Yeah, but Rhino got in first, technically.
I think that's accurate. What the hell?
So if Enigma wins this. Actually, it's a team one, so we just have to win it for both of us.
Yeah, so either way, there's going to be a repeat victory. Potentially for 2 people. I'm ready. Go ahead, Rhino.
4.
I throw my bread up in the
1,
air sometimes.
2, 3.
He's on MySpace.
Wait, did he get Facebook? 1 on his first turn?
MySpace is still a thing?
MySpace, I think, is still a thing, even though 4. No one uses it anymore.
I gave you your money already. All right.
Yeah.
Weird Al apparently does.
Tim, you rolled a 3.
Okay. Cool, I get gold.
I threw my head up in the air sometimes.
And okay. Damn.
Enigma, we're so close.
What have we got?
You rolled a 6.
Just don't fall on your way over.
Not you, Rhino!
2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 6 is over here. Thank you. And
that'd
what
be interesting
do I
if,
get?
Like, the teammates always move together.
Nah, that was the original plan, but then
this
I just
isn't a Mario and Luigi game.
There were a lot of different ideas for this. Anyway, minigame time again. That was great.
I wouldn't have minded the Mario and Luigi board.
I'm just clicking my button
move
again.
Move together as a team.
Just in case.
Let's go.
Okie dokie. No, it should be the other way around.
So does that mean we get paper versions of ourselves next time?
We get what?
I cannot do
that. we're going to play... Let's do a 1v3, because we got some new ones.
Okay. So, how would that work? Like,
same as a normal
1v3. Oh, good point. We haven't actually... Yeah, we'll wait on the 1v3. You know, let's just do the new 2v2 already. Alright, guys, are you ready for... Constructipation?
No.
Alright, here's what this is. I'm going to tell you guys to build something.
Okay.
As together, in creative mode, you're going to build it. I will have my headphones off and I'll be looking away. You'll have 10 minutes. Once it's done, whoever I think did the best one wins.
So it's going to be subjective.
Yeah, go ahead and go into creative mode. Pick which side you guys want.
Well, this one's got red already on it, looks like.
No, it doesn't. That's just dirt. I don't know why that didn't grow over with grass yet, but there we go. All right, so...
Okay, no, man, we got this side.
All right.
Good song.
And,
So we're on this side, Rhino?
Game mode 1, Enigma.
I guess so.
There you go, E. You should be in creative mode. All right, everybody.
Where are you?
I'm going to give you guys... I don't know if I... I'll give you guys 10 minutes, and I'll go, like, grab food or something. To build a house. And it begins... once I set the timer, it was set for 2 hours. Holy crap. You have 2 hours! No. And go.
Okay, Enigma, how do you want to do this?
Alright. This is mine.
And I'm going for food!
We use this as our base house.
Okay, that's a good start.
Do you want me to put a yard in?
Yeah, we can... Let's have a yard.
Alright, I'll start work.
Should we use the stone ground as a foundation?
I'm not good with building, man.
I'm not built with... okay, we're probably screwed then.
I've hardly ever played this game.
I'm leaving it to you to say like how big we want this house to be, because the yard has to be within this space, too.
Oh, okay. Then... Okay, well... We'll have a corner here. And we'll have a corner... here. And then,
all right, that's reasonable.
Enigma and I are just guessing at this point.
Okay.
I suck at building, and you barely play the game, so.
It's a good thing we've got building experience, right, Rhino?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, which side is the door? I thought it would be this side.
Oh, shoot.
Is the door this side?
It's this side.
All right.
Okay.
How tall does it have to be?
Let's say 2 stories for a comfortable thing we can do in 10 minutes.
All right.
Okay, my screen just froze for a second.
You put in the door. I'll start building up the walls.
All right. I like how we're using just generic terms to prevent.
Well,
we have to be
vague so we don't give the other team ideas.
Yeah.
Just get us some basic to work with, Dan, while I'm working on the yard.
Besides,
and from there,
and
we can
we can
go detailed. Because you saw how I did on the Xbox.
Yeah, I saw.
And that was without mousing.
That was without creative. Or that was without...
That was with creative, but that was with pain in the ass creative.
Yeah.
How high are you making the floors?
Maybe
you know what? I'll
put,
just see.
Maybe we should use glass for the walls.
Just choose a spot where I should say this is our second floor.
Okay, so this is the floor of the first floor. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Let's do a 2-thick one, and that's the ceiling.
Okay, so we'll say that right here, or right where the bottom one is.
There's a layer for the ceiling. There's a layer for the floor above it.
Okay, so I. Think this
granted,
is
I might be going too complicated for 10 minutes, but I think we have enough time.
Yeah.
If neither of us finish, he's just going to go off based on which one looks okay.
Alright.
Wait, Enigma. We're using entire glass blocks. Why aren't we using just panels?
I don't know. Do we have panels?
Never mind. Let's just go with this. We could use panels, but let's just go with what we have.
Oh, so we do. I didn't know that.
What do you want to make the roof out of?
Okay, Rhino.
Okay,
I'm not sure if it's cheating or not, but
so
should we use that command?
Oh yeah.
Or is that not allowed?
What, you mean this?
You're not allowed.
Yeah.
Dude.
What?
Fill command? Seriously?
What?
No, that's cheating.
I was just
asking.
You have to build within the stone. You cannot go into the grass, and you cannot go around the bedrock to look at each other's thing. Bye.
Wait, what was the first? I didn't hear what he said.
Can you repeat that again, slower?
You have to build within the stone. You cannot build onto the grass, and you cannot go around the bedrock wall to look at the other team's thing. Bye.
So wait, we're allowed to use
Okay, so fill command is legit.
Well, I don't even know how to use it, so we're totally fucked then.
Let's give him a chance. Let's not use Phil.
You just did.
Do you want me to just take back what I did then? Because I broke half.
Well, no, not that. Well, we just won't use it again.
That's fine.
We're going to lose anyway. Enigma and I can't build.
Okay, so we can't go outside the stone, so I have to do this particular way.
I wonder if Max is just going to cut all of this out, and then we'll just see, and then they'll just see the fruits of our labors.
Or the fruits of our ignorance.
Trim that a little. There we go.
I can't tell. Is this right? Is this what I'm supposed to do? I don't know.
I'm basically letting you get the structure while I beautify a bit. Is that all right?
Yeah, that works. Believe it or not, this is how I made Skullmageddon's dojo.
Just a little bit at a time?
Yeah. Max helped me figure out the blocks I needed to use to make the layout, and he taught me the fill command just in case I got bored of just filling it all up one by one, but...
Where do you think we should put the door? I'm thinking here.
Just like to the side right there?
Well, yeah, that works. I don't feel like we have enough to work with if we put it on the other side, you know?
Yeah, if we put it on the...
So, I think this is even... Yeah, I think so. Okay, I just put that notch there.
This is meant to look like a smokestack, but I'm very bad at it.
Okay. Also, what was that wood in your hand? Or was that...
That's what I have in my hand.
Is that watered dirt?
No, it's podzol.
Oh, okay.
It's essentially fallen leaves.
Okay.
Alright, so is this what the main material we want the house to be made out of, or are you just putting something down?
I'm just putting something down.
Fair enough.
So, in the end, it might just be this, but I think it'll work, you know?
Okay.
I don't know, dude. It's not terrible.
One thing I'm worried about, though, is how much time has passed.
I think we're going on 5 minutes, actually. Holy shit.
Okay, we need to get this done. Okay, time for basic.
Alright, I think if we had the 3 basics of a normal house, we should be alright.
Okay, you want the top or the bottom floor?
I'll take top floor, since I'm already up here.
Normal glass?
Yeah. We need stairs to lead up to the other second floor.
I still think we should have had the door going the other way.
Easy enough. Do you know what you want it made out of? Spruce it is.
Yeah, spruce will work.
Oh, Enigma. I got an idea.
Let's see. We got it like that. Easy enough.
Oh! Caught me off guard.
Sorry about that.
That's alright. But at least I know where we're going with this, so...
Yeah, I figure I'd just quickly get some up there so you could work around it.
Yeah,
Ta-da!
How good are you at roofs?
Depends. How am I gonna be making the roof? Steeple-styled? No!
Whatever you can do quickly.
Damn it.
I think I can do it steeple style pretty quickly.
Alright, I'll take your word on that.
Alright, just remember the 3 things we'll need. We'll need somewhere to sit, somewhere to sleep, and a light of some sort.
We can't even sit down.
Fair enough.
Okay, I guess our house is more or less done.
Alright, I'm gonna...
1 minute warning!
Oh,
one
shit!
1 minute?!
Dan, we might take too
we
much
might
time
lose
for things.
This one.
You guys overshot.
Should have given us a warning whenever you gave us the thingamajigger.
He said he was leaving.
I would have appreciated a 5-minute warning.
Well, he wasn't here at 5 minutes.
Fuck it. I'll just make
door,
the roof.
Door, door,
for the
door,
record,
door.
I would have given more warnings, but I just got back. I've been in and out of the room the entire time.
That's what I was saying.
Also, I have my headphones off. I can't hear you.
He says as he was responding to what we said. Dan, get the walls in. Get the walls in.
Okay, Enigma.
I don't care how basic. You spruce planks.
Okay, Enigma, we might have this just because they
time is up. Stop.
Fuck.
Son of a bitch.
Enigma, I think we got it.
I'm not looking at theirs.
Enigma.
All right, everybody, make sure you stop building. Come out from behind there, because you can't be standing there for me to figure out. Just kind of move out here, stand underneath me or whatever.
Oh.
I thought we'd just fly really high above you.
I think we won.
Well, you got to go back into survival mode. Guys, everybody stand, like, underneath me.
Oh, doggy.
And go into survival mode.
Enigma, I think we won.
Damn it.
Wow.
Hold on. Freaking have to give myself all my stuff back.
I think we won.
What, did you clear your inventory?
Accidentally, yeah. Hold on.
You're stupid.
I'm afraid to look.
You let the dog out of the house again. I just put one back in there.
Did you guys really spend all this time replacing the stone with grass?
No, I did for the first
bit. We did fill command for that.
Well, then you spoiled whose it was.
Well, excuse us for answering a damn question.
I was making a comment. You didn't need to respond.
You,
I wasn't expecting...
You asked a question.
It was a snarky comment. Jesus Christ. Whatever,
okay.
This one won anyway.
Yeah, okay.
Do you like ours? Yay.
We were just...
Dan, what are you doing?
Whatever. I think Dan.
Dan
is,
are you trying to kill yourself by digging through the hole? Through
Dan
the
is being an ostrich and is burying his head,
and as well as the rest of his body.
Yeah, I'm not good at quick builds.
Let me delete everything.
We have time, Max.
10.
Look, how? What best. Did you? What did you want me to do? I gave you 10 minutes. It's a third of an episode.
And you left the room so we didn't get warnings.
We don't know how... Well, we can't spend forever on these.
Not to mention, I'm sorry that I left the room. I had to piss and eat.
Let's
not the same time, mind you, but...
I still fucking blame you.
Well, you guys also use... You guys also use a fill command, so...
Anyway, iron swords for the winners. Iron swords for the winners.
Okay. Iron swords are kind of useless right now because we're just lining up with each other.
Rhino, which space is yours?
This one.
Do you remember how much gold you had before you...
Wait, what?
Why am I getting gold and iron?
Oh, shit. Right now, Rhino's not...
Place.
I'll keep it.
Too late!
No, give it back to me. 10 gold. Sorry, for some reason I thought Rhino and Tim were the team. And I just remember Tim and someone else.
Yeah, it's me and Enigma.
Right.
Who's scratching their mic?
That would
I'm
be
not
Tim.
Scratching a mic.
I wasn't scratching my mic. I was scratching my head.
Were you really that confused?
A little bit.